It was a battle of the unbeatens here in the Bitterroot as the Hamilton Bronx welcomed the Dillon Beavers. Now, after waiting out the smoke a little bit and keeping an eye on the air quality, ultimately football was played here in Hamilton, and let's check out the highlights. Smoke filled the air and covered the mountains during Friday's game. First quarter now, Bronx strike first. Ben Tack pounds it in from 2 yards out. 6-0 Hamilton to start. Next, Dillon looking to respond, but Jace Fitzgerald is sacked and he fumbles the ball. Bronx recover and they end up getting a field goal out of this, leading 9-0. Second quarter now, Tyson Rosted makes some moves with his feet and rolls to his right, and he finds Tristan Lewis, who evades the defender, and he does the rest. He finds the end zone, and it's 16-0 Hamilton in the second quarter. Beavers not going away, though. Fitzgerald drops back, and he heaves it up toward the end zone, and Cole Truman high points it and brings it down to get Dillon on the board. Dillon opened the second half with a score to make it a 16-14 deficit, but from there it was all Hamilton. Tack adds another touchdown right up the gut for the Bronx. Then add another punch as Rostad muscles through the defense and gets across the goal line to make it 30-14 in the fourth quarter. And the final nail in the coffin was a touchdown from Ben Rooney, and the Bronx improved to 4-0 with a 37-14 win over Dillon. Usually a passing offense, Hamilton's run game dominated the evening as the Bronx moved the ball at will and dictated the pace, especially in the second half.
I felt like our guys up front were ready to go, and they did a great job. And I think we had 55 rushes. I don't know if I've ever called that many runs in my life, combined maybe. But we just got to do what we can do to be successful. And tonight it was running the ball. And, you know, next week it might be throwing it. And that's kind of the luxury we have right now, is we're able to do both a little bit and feel comfortable doing both. So the kids did a really good job tonight.
I think that we knew coming in that it was going to be a good test, a good measure of our physicality. I think it was kind of the tale of two halves there. We shot ourselves in the foot in the first half and missed some tackles, and they got some big plays because of it. And then I loved our rally in the second half. They open up and we go right down and score. We had a little adversity on that drive and got right back in it. And then that's where their physicality showed up.
As for Rostad's touchdown, the momentum felt completely in Hamilton's favor after he broke through tackles to keep things rolling for the Bronx.
Just going through my mind, I knew a lot of kids on the sidelines were wondering if the game was just going to keep going back and forth. And I knew we just needed to get that score to just put it away. And just going through there, I knew I wasn't going down until I got in the end zone. With our offense, it's really nice. I got an absolute stud of an O-line. But, I mean, we can throw the ball, we can run the ball. We're just a dual threat. I mean, a lot of teams get stopped on one thing and they're shut down. No matter what, you can't shut us down.
In Hamilton, Kyle Hansen, MTN Sports.